In Geneva, U.S. and Russian officials meet for talks on Russia's military movement near the Ukrainian border. In Myanmar, a court sentences ousted leader Aung San Suu Kyi to 4 years in prison for importing banned radio equipment and violating COVID-19 rules. In New York City, officials say an apartment fire that killed at least 17 people was linked to an electric space heater. And the Economic Community of West African States announces measures to punish Mali for delaying elections after the military seized power in 2020.